thriving civil society gets citizens involved and helps to hold governments to account. So the European Union will complement its relations with governments with much closer engagement with civil society. This is also important at a regional and sub-regional level, where, for example, the Eastern Partnership Civil Society Forum has been making good progress.